Superman. Man is something that shall be overcome. What have you done to overcome him? All beings so far have been created something beyond themselves. Do you want to be the ebb of that great tide? And would rather go back to the beast than overcome man? What is the ape to a man? A laughingstock? A thing of shame? And just the same shall man be to the Superman. A laughingstock? Thing of shame. You have made your way from worm to man, and much within you is still worm. Once you were apes, and even yet man is more of an ape than any of the apes. Even the wisest among you is only a disharmony and hybrid of plant and phantom. But do I bid you to become phantoms or plants? Behold, I teach you the Superman. The Superman is the meaning of the earth. Let your will say, the Superman shall be the meaning of the